Would you like a sandwich?
Well, it sounds like she did everything, from working full-time as an accountant to volunteering at the library.
She was serving on the Civilian Oversight Committee. It was formed after the Black Lives Matter protests here in Mission City.
Really? What were they working on?
Discussions around police reform and the allocation of resources.
Oh, you mean defunding the police? How did she feel about you being a police officer?
Well, she had strong opinions, you know. She came at me more than once. But I always try to make her understand the duality I live. I mean, as a Black man, father, I want to address systemic racism in Mission City and across the nation. Excuse me a second. Just in time for dinner. How was the library?
It was good.
Angus MacGyver?
Thank you, Auntie Pamela.
You hear that? I'm his auntie now, too.
Who are those kids over there?
Oh, your auntie. She started a reading hour over at the library where she would read different books by diverse authors, and those are some of her regulars.
So great. So haunting.
And speaking of the library, they're dedicating the new reading garden to her next week, and they've asked friends and family to write messages of remembrance on bricks that are going to surround it, and maybe you could do one before you leave?
Of course. Absolutely.
Thank you.